We are at a watershed moment in terms of our capacity to affect change right now.
I think all people need to participate against this threat to the climate and to ecology, and especially people of faith.
The time has passed when good people can remain silent, when obedience can segregate us from public risk.
If you want to know hope, come and take action.
We could not, so help us God do otherwise.